It's RB number one, Shane two, Mike three, Justin four, Adam five. So you're gonna have RB going on the toad in less than five. Shane. Owen. Justa. And Adam. Everybody come around for the first lap. After lap number one, Solwood's in the lead, followed by Mike, Shane, Justa, and RB. We have Kyoshos, Associated, Lucy's out there. Wow. Almost every major brand but Yokomo being represented. I think I may have to mount up some new tires for my car for the main. Alright, right now we got Solvik, followed by Mike, 1.8 seconds behind him. Shane, 2.1 behind Mike. Justin, 4, RB and 5. Justin right now is 1.9 seconds behind Shane, and RB is 10.7. Still all drivers on the same lap, 14.7 seconds apart. Right now, Mike has a 1.4 second lead over Shane. Solvik in third. 0.8 behind Shane. Just a 1.9 behind Solvik. Top four drivers, 4.2 seconds apart. Caution on the other side of the hip. Caution's clear. Right now, four-way battle, basically for the lead, less than 5 seconds separate everybody. Caution after the table, caution's clear. Top three drivers, less than 3 seconds apart. Top four, looks like they're about 5.9 right now. Michael with the lead on a 21.601. Shane, 21.605. Silva, 21.607. Justa, 21.617. And RB is on an 18.619. RB is running open, normally runs stock. Right now, close pound tracks between Mike and Shane. Still 1.9 seconds apart, Solvik. 1 second behind Shane, and Justa, 6.5 behind Solvik. 2.05 remaining on race clock. We will do a restart after this round, so after this week, I'll print out another sheet, and that way we can separate everybody according to how they qualify. Really for the stock buggy guys. Man, Shane is on Mike. Pretty hard there. 1.8 seconds apart separating them. 2.1 that lap. Solvik, 2.3 behind Shane, Justa. Still in the same lap as the leader. Mike going, did fast lap, this last lap, 16.316. Shane's still driving an RV6 with the ball dip, running a 7.5 mod motor.
1 minute left.
Oh, it looks like you're rolling over there. Less than a minute to go. Well, Mike, Shane, and Adam broke in the 16 lap range. Justin RB in the 17. Race clock.